Set your own standards. Don't let someone else set your standards for you. Setting your own standards. Don't let someone else set your standards for you. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Well, once again, I thought I was all done with making the daily videos, and here I got inspired with another thought. Well, you know, I get all kinds of inspirations throughout the day, and I write them down, and then if I don't finish them that day, I usually roll them over to the next day. But I thought I would do this one. I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions, I just share with you my viewpoints on different issues and different topics. And so I got to thinking today about don't let someone else set your standards for you. You set your own standards, because most often someone else will reduce the standards that they want us to set for them. And so for me, what I do is I set my own standards. I don't rely on other people to set the standards for me, nor do I depend on other people to set the standards for me. Because as I said, if we rely on other people, often those standards will be less than rather than equal to or what we want. So remember, set your own standards. Don't let someone else do it for you. Well, from my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. And if you connect with me with all 5 channels, I will likely connect back with you with all 5 channels. So may God bless you. And so from Grandma's porch to wherever you're at, I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy.